every time something changes in your like manipulation plan, when you are planning a grasp, you need to recompute the grasp. And this can take up to 2 seconds. Now, if I'm moving this cup like this, do you think that if it takes 2 seconds for you to plan, will you ever grasp it?
No, I don't think you're
right?
Real.
So yeah. that is the real power of hardware acceleration, that you do have a chance to compute really fast what you want to grasp and then execute.